Dear future wife. So one thing you'll probably learn about me is that I never really celebrated Thanksgiving growing up because I didn't grow up in the States, so I didn't eat turkey, I didn't do any of that stuff. But last Thanksgiving, I had the chance to go to New Jersey, spend time with family, and then I went to New York. But obviously, I don't want to just talk about my trip to New York because that would be boring as fuck. So, here's some clips that I took. I hope watching that doesn't make you think I'm weird or anything. I swear, in the moment, it was fun. It felt like the right thing to do. But I guess, in retrospect, kind of cringe. But I know that you will embrace my cringe. So, thank you. Give me a sec. Never mind, we're chilling. where was I? So yeah, New York is cool. I had a good time in New York. I think when we have actual conversations about our past and our stories, it will go much more smoothly. Talking in front of a camera is weird. It's New York, baby. To smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my